Mahatma Gandhi derived his name from Silong, which is the rhythm of music played on the gandinan, a set of four shallow ringed gongs played in a manner imitating the human voice. Gandhi is derived from gandinan. Silong sa Gandhi would thus be translated like following the rhythms of the gandinan. Silong sa Gandhi is a Maguindanao dance popular in royal courts because the hand positions and placements required are precise and it is a very demanding discipline dance. And now, let us all welcome the English Enthusiast Society!
Thank you.